Whenever I get caught up in the climate doom and gloom, I look at this graph. What exactly does it mean? Every year, the leading energy authority in the world, the IEA, puts out a report on projected solar use. For years, the report would project a solar energy plateau, but then solar energy would increase the next year. Then the IEA would predict a plateau again, only to see solar adoption jump. This continued for over a decade, but if you look at the graph now and connect the dots, you see a very hopeful trajectory. We're not quite on track to meet the agreement set out in the Paris Agreement, but if we can repeat this success with new energy technologies and continue this exponential solar adoption, we have a fighting chance at reaching net zero carbon emissions and halting our planet's warming. I learned about solar and other climate solutions in my new show, Weathered Earth's Extremes. Check it out on the PBS app.